That one needs, I need to swing around on some poles some more.
The Melvins are actually gonna play at my place.
Sometimes the end of the world is pretty damn great.
This, I need, wait, no, wrong one, I need that. Okay, now I can have this again. Woohoo! It's funny, this is the beginning weapon that you start out with, and it's, I'm a little too attached to it. Okay.
Where's the
aftermarket? Right here. Oh, geez, there's a lot of OD over there. What is going on? Maybe that's the after party. Talk to Floyd? Seriously?
Hey, you know what'll make these bats even better? If you make them better. Go kill those disco robots and look through the guts. You're looking for a piece like this one, here. I have no fucking idea what it does, but it looks important, doesn't it? Get 5 of them. Should be enough to kick these bats into overdrive.
What does this have to do with the concert? Upgrade your... oh. Okay. Oh, it's a theater upgrade.
Overdrive, that's a good word. Visco should have named their twin Overdrive instead of Overcharged, don't you think? Marketing folks sure fucked that one up.
Okay.
You better keep doing what you're doing. And I gotta keep my mind off Walter.
Still? He's still upset about that? That was like forever ago. Wait, here? Oh, is it under? Oh, it's a... okay, I was thinking it was something with the OD. Oops. Wait. Track down Fisco patrols and collect their parts. Okay, but... oh, here we go. It's like they're not coming up here. Jeez,
better pick up that robot part.
Kind of being obnoxious. Oh, I have it. Or no. Yes, I do have it.
That was easy-ish.
Ish, yeah. Oh wow, there's a lot of them over here.
Man, these guys are serious.
Oh no, I think I'm gonna die. Uh-oh. Come on, please, give me help. Yeah, I am searching the area objective. Or the area for the objective, I should say. So they've waterproofed their robots. Good to know. I'm gonna die! Okay, there we go. Not yet. Not either of us yet. Yay, more health, but I'm getting close. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. This thing. Where is it? Where's the other one? Oh, there he is. Ah!
Better pick up that robot part. Damn! Got another one!
Okay, where do I go now? You don't see me. I'm not here for you. I'm here for the robots. Automatic weapon awarded. Or automatic weapon award. Sometimes I can read. Depending on the day. So they come with the... Oh, no!
Got it. Okay, two more.
So those... okay. They come from the big robots. The parts that I need. Oh, no! I'm gonna die! I don't want to die! Oh no, and I'm not getting any health from any of these robots. That's bad. That's really bad. Oh no, 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 no! That just means I need to pay attention better. Oh, there we go. Woohoo! Alright. A little bit of health. Not enough, because I'm still, you know, having issues, but... Oh, and I got stinky shoes. Woohoo! I think now. Because I know that boomerang gun is supposed to be good for these guys, but it's not working out too well for me. Are they chasing me? I don't know why I'm looking back and now in real life. Oh, good God, there's a lot of them right here. Melee weapon badge awarded. Gun. I'm confused. What's going on with my jump? It's like it. Went for some reason overboard. Did I break my jump? I'm gonna die. I can't die. Did that robot just say what the hell? Oh snap. Really could. What am I gonna do? I know there's some stinky shoes. Did I get them? I think I got them. Uh oh. Oh, he looks like he's taking a dump. Oh, good. Oh no, that didn't really help. Oh, well, that was a nice, No! Oh my god, it's another Back to the Future reference. Oh my god, best ever. He's in a bubble. All right, well, this sucks. There we go, finally. Ouch. All right. Oh, hey, look, I can get this. Money. Yeah. I like money. Especially when it's real and not just in a game. Upgrade the vat.
Alright! These doohickeys fucking motherfuckers are gonna make those vats awesome! I hope. Way to go!
Okay. Alright. Be mad at me now.
I had to put some fuse boxes around the base so we can
get
out.
Oh, he's not mad. Oh, he's excited because he is taking part.
A little bit of overcharge, which means OD will come running. So lay down some traps just like you always do. Let us know when you're ready to start rocking.
All right. Fear the Reaper. So let me talk to him first, and then I'll do some traps. Maybe he has something new for me.
Time to piss off the neighbors.
Oh, wait, no, I'm not ready yet. I don't have any traps.
Check. One, two, check.
Oops.
You
should have followed
good.
The instructions better.
That's an understatement. You made a kid with tonsillitis happy. It's not like you saved the world or anything.
Yeah, tonsillitis? I thought he had cancer.
You got played.
Well done, little man.
Well done.
We need more time to set up. Keep those OD out of the base,
oh,
and we'll get started
shit.
As soon as we can.
Shit.
Hey, one thing? Don't let the OD near the fuse boxes. They're really delicate.
Keep them away from the fuse boxes. Got it.
Oh, shit. Oh no! Oh, scheisse. That's not what I wanted. Where's the other fuse box? This is not doing so great.
Fuse box under attack. We're gonna lose them. Just lost the fuse box. Protect the other one.
Which one's under attack? This is not going well.
If this concert doesn't start soon, we're out of here.
No, just be patient. Wendy's working on it. Right, Wendy?
One's under attack. Well, which one is it? I don't know. Uh-oh. Oh no.
No, don't leave yet. We're almost ready.
Think I'm gonna have to redo this mission because I screwed up.
Negative fuse box. Now! Oh man, we can't let these kids down!
We're almost ready. Just a little longer.
We're about to lose our last.
Yeah, well, it's because I didn't get to put all of the...
Hey, one thing, don't let the OD near the fuse boxes. They're really delicate.
Keep them away from the fuse boxes. Got it.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, wait. Oh, good. Okay. Scheiße. Yeah, here we go. Oh, he can't. Oh, shit.
I'll try.
Oh, okay. Oh, right here.
Fuse box, under attack.
Oh, shit.
So
sorry.
I'm in the car. Uh-oh. Concert doesn't start soon. We're out of here.
No! Just be patient. Wendy's working on it. Right, Wendy?
We're gonna lose the fuse box. No, kids won't be happy.
No. Dang it. I'm stuck. I think I'm gonna be able to rescue one of the three. I hope I don't have to save all three.
Hello, sunset!
This is so cool!
Sick kid number one, sick kid number three. It's like a really bad movie script.
Uh-oh. Going to ruin the concert. Don't make my kids sad, or I'll make you dead.
Uh-oh. Parker, where's the hook? Dang it.
Fuse
Well, this is turning out to work. To be working very, very well. Uh-oh, wait. Oh, no, okay, good. Jeez, these guys are, piece of cake. When you only have to worry about one of the three fuse boxes, it's really easy. Just when there's, you know, I have to multitask, that it becomes a problem.
My work here is done.
What? Mary Poppins?
I thought you were gonna
and
get killed.
And she slaps
quickly.
My ass.
Then I thought I was gonna kill you. But now I look forward to our time together. Until you're killed.
That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Uh-uh. This is the nicest thing. I'll show you how to get into Fisco HQ. But sneaking you in is as far as I'm willing to go. If we get killed with you, then the kids are as good as dead.
Okay. I think I have a plan.
That's a little bit awkward. Grind the lightning. That must be a trap. The undefib. Oh, yeah. Fear the Reaper. Okay. Gladly take those rewards.
Sam, where are you?
I'm almost at the overpass.
Good. Let me there.
What am I going to do right now? What am I going to do? All right, let's see what this is.
Hey, man, what a coinkydink. I was just about to call you. I've been thinking.
Bad things happen.
That wasn't funny at all. Pretty dumb, actually. You got to work on your act. Anyway, now that you got all us misfits working together, let's show our survivor pride. I made a United Factions flag.
Oh,
use it to replace the physical flags around the city.
Okay, well, this is better than one of those defense missions. All right, let's do this now.
Let's take over downtown.
Let's go.
You're looking a little light on ammunition, and I can solve it.
Give our, not give, but force our flags all over the downtown area. No. Keep being stupid. I don't know why. Don't comment on that.
Watch your back. I bet my fourth nipple Fisco's not gonna give up their flag without a fight. Heads up, Fisco reinforcements.
Gee, thanks for showing me how to call them. Wait, what am I using? Hold on. I can't remember the weapon I equipped. Oh yeah. Okay. Nice. Uh-oh.
Damn it. They stopped it again. Smack it to jump start. Damn it. They stopped it again.
Alright, this blows. Hold on. Oh, it's like no, it's not like a pirate flag. I don't know what the hell that is. Oh, where do I need to go?
Nice! That's the first flag. Heads up! Fisco reinforcements!
Oh, that's like a good thing.
Just one more flag.
Oh, did I just choose like the hardest one to do? Like my guns aren't working. Like I hit the fire button. Maybe I'm not pressing it hard enough. It doesn't actually fire though.
Nice. I can see it from here. No, not for that key. But imagine how proud I would be if I could.
Physco baton. All right, talk
all
to
the
me.
Others. Time to go all in.
So I guess this is the final mission.
I know you're all wondering why I called you here tonight. Take a look around. All of this will be yours someday, or we'll be dead.
I found a hidden code buried in a Physco data drive. I've only decoded a small piece, but it is a massive bit of work. They are planning something huge, and to find out what, I need access to the server room in their headquarters.
But that's in their headquarters.
That will be a monumental task.
Well, what's our plan?
It's frustrating. With all the automation and whatnot, there ain't nobody to shoot.
If I may address the court, you said you needed everyone. Yet we are not all here. I see the painted tarts are not here.
I'm here, but you're not the DM of me, Flandaf. I was listening. And I'm not letting you attack Visco HQ without Las Catrinas.
Together we'll take Visco down. Or we won't, but we'll get some wicked animations. Who's with me?
For Bogarthia,
oh,
for the Oxfords.
For True Bushido.
Oh god.
Para los niños.
For the footage.
For each other.
What about... Oh, I guess... For Kim, put her hand in for the Brill Cream dude. Since he doesn't have a hand. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I will do this ends here mission in the next video, so thank you all for watching. Do comment, rate, subscribe, and I will see you for the end then.